Time to check out what's trending now. Endless castings and photo shoots. Becoming a supermodel can take years.
Or seconds if you crash the show. Look at the lower right corner of your screen. It happens really fast. A woman hops right into the action of Chanel's latest show in Paris. She kind of looks like Mary Poppins. Anyway, real supermodel Gigi Hadid eventually caught up to her and threw her out. Turns out the woman is a French comedian who's known for her pranks, such as this one.